Justin Bieber was spotted in Beverly Hills on Wednesday. The 25-year-old pop superstar rocked a rainbow sweater, baseball cap, and a huge grin as he exited a car in the Tony Los Angeles neighborhood. The outing comes after the Sorry singer had a trespasser in his hotel room the day before, just after announcing he is taking a break from music to focus on repairing some deep-rooted issues and to be the father I want to be. Justin was a guest at the Laguna Beach Hotel when the crasher suddenly burst into his room, according to TMZ. The woman was charged with trespassing after she claimed she entered Justin's room by mistake. When confronted, the Sorry hitmaker told the woman to beat it, and then his security stepped in and held her until cops arrived, say the gossip site. Earlier that day, Justin took to Instagram to share the troubling news of his temporary retirement from pop music. He posted a snap showing his body from the neck down, dressed in casual gear, with the caption, "So I read a lot of messages saying you want an album. I've toured my whole teenage life and early 20s. I realized it, as you guys probably saw, I was unhappy last tour, and I don't deserve that, and you don't deserve that. You pay money to come and have a lively, energetic, fun light concert, and I was unable emotionally to give you that near the end of the tour? I have been looking, seeking, trial and error, as most of us do. I am now very focused on repairing some of the deep-rooted issues that I have, as most of us have, so that I don't fall apart, so that I can sustain my marriage and be the father I want to be." After explaining how family comes first, he added, "I will come with a kick-ass album ASAP. My swag is undeniable and my drive is indescribable. His love is supernatural. His grace is that reliable. The top is where I reside, period. Whether I make music or not, the king said so. But I will come with a vengeance, believe that. Grammar and punctuation will be terrible. Pretend it's a text where you just don't care." Fans were quick to show their support of the young superstar, as he has been open recently about dealing with mental health issues. "Been struggling a lot. Just feeling super disconnected and weird," Justin wrote on his Instagram 2 weeks ago. "I always bounce back, so I'm not worried. Just wanted to reach out and ask for your guys to pray for me. God is faithful and our prayers really work. Thanks. The most human season I've ever been in, facing my stuff head on," he added. Meanwhile, fans were also excited for the news that Haley and Justin want to start a family, as he mentioned taking time off to be the father I want to be. "Justin and Haley have talked about kids, and it's a priority to them," a source told Entertainment Tonight. "They want to be in the right place before having them, having a home, being married, and Justin being in a good mental state." "Justin always wanted to be a young father," the source said, adding that he and his wife have discussed their plans for children.